academic year, a new chapter marked red with sexual scandals among secondary school students in Cameroon.